The program is astounding when you're in it, and in ways you can't imagine. It's intellectually stimulating in a way that you don't expect.
I don't think it's entirely possible to know what's going to happen to you. And quite often you'll be arriving on the EMBA as a new student, as a functional specialist. And so there's a danger that the rest of management is a bit of a black box to you. What happens during the course is that the lid is opened in the box, and suddenly areas you possibly had very little understanding of or very little knowledge of, you're made aware of them. And these might become the areas that you suddenly start to specialize in or you're most interested in.
The executive MBA helped me understand how the corporate world works and how the people that were to be my clients operated and how I could really set up a business, a successful business, to help address their needs.
The diversity of the class is a tremendous advantage, because in your class, there are always going to be at least two or three people who've done whatever it is you're talking about. You know, who've structured a corporate deal, who've marketed a product or developed a product, who've fired people, who've hired people, who've done a negotiation.
There is such talent in the class and with the faculty, and that then you get into the second year and you've got 100 plus electives covering areas that you didn't realise you might be interested in until you started the course. So I guess my one part of advice is go in very much with an open mind. Don't go in with too many preconceptions about what you're going to learn, about how the course is going to run, how you're going to work with other people.
I really thought I was coming to business school to sort of get some quantitative chutzpah and to have sort of a little swagger in my step because I could do numbers. And I think I left business school understanding that it's fine if you can do numbers, but if you don't understand people and if you can't work with them, numbers are kind of pointless.
The executive MBA helps you develop your own leadership style that fits your personality and your aspirations. And that's something more intuitive and maximizing your personal potential as a human being and a professional with all the baggage that you carry from your industry, from your experience and academic studies. So it's kind of a melting pot of things that helps you definitely develop a strong and focused leadership style that fits you more. Naturally.
There's an openness and to what your business experience is, and an openness to what you can bring the school and what the school can give you that's really individual here. And I think that's quite critical and crucial and you know, wonderful.